and that was the largest they ever saw. On to a spookier note, there have been reports of a ghost baby located at the Leonard Green Cemetery. Paranormal mediums from across the U.S. have been raising concerns of a possible existence of a paranormal infant conceived by two spirits, with the energy noted to be centered at the Leonard Green Cemetery. My twin brother is there right now, live via satellite. Let's check in.
So that's how I got this black guy last night. Unbelievable.
How is it out there?
I'm on right now? No.
Spooker note, folks. Locals have sighted ghosts in this area. Right. They've scoured it. No luck at all.